फ्रेंड्स, डायबिटीज पीपल दे आस्क सम क्वेश्चंस, व्हाट फ्रूट शैल आई ईट? यस, इट इज अ वेरी रिलेवेंट क्वेश्चन बिकॉज द फ्रूट्स आर न्यूट्रिशियस बट दे आर डायबिटिक. कैन दे ईट पपाया? कैन दे ईट बनाना? कैन दे ईट जॉग फ्रूट? कैन दे ईट पपाया? कैन दे ईट सपोटा? लाइक दैट यू नो. सो इट इज द रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ द डॉक्टर्स to answer their question with we have to sympathize with them, we have to sympathize with them and we have to answer their question in a way in which they can understand. Without any inhibition, diabetic people, they can eat apple. In Kannada we call it a sebu. Apple they can eat without any inhibition because the sugar that is present in apple is little different, so it will not raise the blood glucose. Without any inhibition, the diabetic population, they can eat one apple per day. There is a very good slogan, you know, apple a day keeps the doctors away. Definitely it is applicable for diabetic population. Then what about other fruits? What about banana? Banana, it is available throughout the year. It is a perennial plant, perennial fruit. So they can eat one, this yalaki baleno, is a small banana they can eat, but not the a lengthy one which gives more calorie. The another banana, the lengthy variety, which they should not eat. It is better to go for the small banana, and it is known as yalaki baleno in Kannada. So that is about apple and banana. Jackfruit, that is halasana hannu, and also sapota, rises the blood glucose very rapidly. In other words, we call it as a glycemic index. 100 grams of glucose is equal to 100% absorption and rise in glucose. So the glycemic index of apple is less. Glycemic index of jackfruit, that is halasana hannu, and the sapota is very high. So they should not eat jackfruit and sapota. What about pineapple? No, pineapple is also not good for diabetics. Grapes? No. And now it is the mango season. Everybody, they are so crazy to eat mango, that to malgoba and all different varieties of mango, very delicious. And but unfortunately the glycemic index is more. They should not eat mango. So no jackfruit, no sapota, no mango, no pineapple. So this guava, what is this guava in Kannada? Sibehannu. So sibehannu or the guava, they can eat. The glycemic index is less. So apple they can eat, the guava they can eat. No grapes, no mango, no pineapple, no jackfruit, no sapota. And the small variety of banana they can eat. So this is in very, very brief about fruits. And then the next is, sir, we may not eat fruits regularly, but what about the vegetables? We have to eat vegetables. So what vegetables? Straight away we say, beetroot they should not eat. They should not use beetroot because, you know, beetroot is used to prepare sugar in some other country, whereas in our country we use the sugar cane to prepare sugar. So no beetroot. And then this potato and carrot should be less. ಆಲೂಗಡ್ಡೆ ಮತ್ತು ಕ್ಯಾರೆಟ್ಟು ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇರಲಿ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಆಲ್ ಅದರ್ ವೆಜಿಟೇಬಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಮ್ಲಿ ಗುಡ್. ಗ್ರೀನ್ ಲೀಫ್ ವೆಜಿಟೇಬಲ್ಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಬೂನ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಬೈ ದ ಗಾಡ್, ಗ್ರೀನ್ ಲೀಫ್ ವೆಜಿಟೇಬಲ್ಸ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದಿಸ್ ಸೌತೆಕಾಯಿ, ದೇ ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಬೀನ್ಸ್, ಗೋರಿಕಾಯಿ, ಬೆಂಡೆಕಾಯಿ, ಬದನೆಕಾಯಿ, ಹೀರೆಕಾಯಿ, ಹಾಗಲಕಾಯಿ, ನವಿಲುಕೋಸು, ಗೆಡ್ಡೆಕೋಸು. ಸೊ ದ ಲೇಡೀಸ್ ಫಿಂಗರ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೆಂಡೆಕಾಯಿ. And then the all of the beans, and then the carrot should be less. gorikai, bendekai, that is the lady's finger, and then so all these vegetables, cucumber, that is the sautekai. Some people, they say cucumber for the kumbhakai also. So sautekai is good for them. Tomato they can eat, it is rich in lycopene. So tomato they can eat raw, sautekai they can eat raw. And you know, someone patient said, sir, nanage 11 gantege hotte hasibirtu, I was very hungry at 11 o'clock. So what I did, so much this sautekai, cucumber sautekai, and then I took 2 or 3 glass of this buttermilk. ಒಂದಿಷ್ಟು ಸೌತೆಕಾಯಿ ತಿಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನೀರು ಮಜ್ಜಿಗೆ ಕುಡಿದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟೆ, ಹೊಟ್ಟೆ ತುಂಬೋಯ್ತು. ಬಟ್ ದ ವೈಫ್ ಸೇಡ್, ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಟೆಲಿಂಗ್ ನೋ ಫಾಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ನೋ ಫೀಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ಡಯಾಬಿಟಿಕ್ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್. ಏಕಾದಶಿ ದ್ವಾದಶಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಡಯಾಬಿಟಿಸ್ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಗಳಿಗೆ. ಸೊ ನೋ ಫಾಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ನೋ ಫೀಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಬಟ್ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಸೋ ಕ್ರೇಜಿ ಟು ಈಟ್ ವೆನ್ ದೇ ವೆನ್ ದ ಸ್ಟಮಕ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫುಲ್, ಯು ನೋ ದಿಸ್ ಕುಕುಂಬರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬಟರ್ ಮಿಲ್ಕ್ ಯು ನೋ ವೆನ್ ದೇ ಟುಕ್. And then they eat a small quantity of ragi mudde and then little much rice, and then the for sambar another little rice for buttermilk, and they are happy. Their appetite is completely satisfied. And so in this way, and usually we will tell them, you are like a small child and you have to eat small quantity more frequently. Say morning breakfast, what is that breakfast? 2 idli or 1 dosa or small chapati. If it is upittu, only small quantity of upittu upma, or rave idli, 1 rave idli, the small variety, but plenty of vegetables. You know, for Muslims we say jada sabji khana, so that you know everybody will understand. Our aim is to reach the community, and then at 11 o'clock 2 mari biscuit. The glucose will not be there, it is not sweet, mari biscuit, and 2 mari biscuit and 1 cup of sugarless coffee or tea, sugarless tea. And then 1 o'clock this much rice, this much ragi mudde, this much rice for sambar, this much rice for the buttermilk, and then plenty of vegetables. Once again carrot, and then the brinjal, and then cucumber, like that, you know, all different list of vegetables, whatever that is, you know, in the roadside the person will be, the vendor will be shouting, gorikai, bendekai, badnekai, hirekai, something like that. So they can eat plenty of vegetables. So if they eat vegetables, then there will be satiety, their vattesu hogutte. But if they eat 1 piece of mysore pak, no, they will not be, they will continue to be hungry in spite of eating 1 piece of mysore pak, which gives so much calorie, and the blood glucose will rise like anything. But in addition to that, they start eating. So in a funny way it is mentioned, the South Indian meal is like a mountain of rice and a river of sambar. About the rice and then other vegetables, I will give program in some other I will explain in some other program. And then evening, just a small idli and a sugarless coffee, and the night, whatever they have taken in the afternoon, they can eat. So this is in very very brief about the fruits and vegetables that they can eat. So once again, apple they can eat, beetroot they should not, and then the jackfruit, no jackfruit, and then the no pineapple, no grapes, no mango. So guava and then the apple they can eat. Banana, small variety banana they can eat. Vegetables other than beetroot and then the carrot and the potato should be less. Beetroot they should not, and they should let them eat plenty of vegetables, other vegetables, and so they will be happy and full life despite diabetes. So whatever I have explained, please disseminate to others. Sarve jana sukhino bhavatu, sarve jana swasti bhavatu. Thank you.